Welcome to the hospital schoolroom. This is a place where kids can come to do schoolwork and we can get a hold of your teachers and help them to give you work while you're at the hospital.
I can read with my left
eye. Kids can come and work in the classroom, or the teachers that work in the classroom can go to your bedside and help you with your work. We also have teachers that can help you with your work in the classroom and also help you get work from your schools. Something else you may not know about our school program is that we have an extension of our school program across the street at the outpatient dialysis clinic.
For the patients who are here, they come about 3 hours for a session, and their sessions about 3 times a week. Some of the children come with their own homework from their schools. For some of the students, I create curriculum and create assignments. We have a lot of help from volunteers, and we have 2 examples of volunteers here this morning who are helping various patients with their homework.
Not only in the classroom do we do schoolwork, but we also have special visitors. They range from dogs to scientists to storytellers to artists to even movie makers. We have books for all ages, so even if you forgot your books at home, we'll be able to help you with your homework and keep you up to speed with your class. There's teachers that work in here to assist you as well, and we do have some games, and we have a nice quiet space for you to work. Come into the classroom and take a look. We're located on the 7th floor in room L705.